Georgia Tech has broken ground on a transformational project that will totally change how students get around campus. Work is underway on a chairlift that will prevent students from ever having to walk up Freshman Hill ever again.
We hear from countless graduates who remember walking up Freshman Hill in the rain and snow, uphill both ways. We thought to ourselves, why haven't we tackled this problem earlier?
Walking has gotten harder since the 1960s and the 1970s. Ultimately, we decided we want our students to be spending less time walking up hills.
Designs were developed by teams of engineers who started with basic office supplies and then moved up to Legos for scale prototypes to determine the project was feasible.
The final design will blend modernity with comfort. Long term, we plan to build completely encased gondolas that'll shield students from the elements, and we're planning on serving light refreshments during the ride up.
As proposed, the chairlift would pick up students at the intersection of Techwood Drive and Bobby Dot Way and carry them the treacherous 1,056 feet up Freshman Hill, avoiding the steep incline many students take on a daily basis.
Hey, can I get a ride?
I can't, I gotta get to class.
You know, I've been waiting on this for a while. You know, I'm surprised it took so long, because when I go up the hill, I think about it. Is class really worth it? And it's probably not, so I go back home. The distance, the altitude, steepness, I feel like I'm in the Colorado Rockies. I'm not a mountain climber, just a child.
Especially if I have an early class, I'm exhausted, I start walking up. You know, I might get halfway, can't breathe, I'm tired, and I give up. I don't end up going to class.
The primary source of funding for this exciting design was Georgia Tech class of 1930 graduate George P. Burdell. The chairlift will be named in his honor.
We've come up with a lift ticket package at an incredibly reasonable rate, and we're going to start pre-selling.
The George P. Burdell Freshman Hill chairlift is slated to be completed in 2077.